Hi everyone, I'm Grahtles, and welcome to a new tutorial. So today I'm here to show you how you can customize any of the base game or DLC maps in your own map editor. So have you ever opened up a map and said, wow, I wish this had this or this had that? Could be natural resources, could be a train, could be anything you want, but it wasn't there or even close to the first square. So here I'm going to show you how you can do it on your own. It's super simple, super easy, and very quick. So let's go ahead and get into it. All right, so the first thing I'm going to show you is how to get to your City Skylines save files. So you're going to go to C, and this will be pretty much for everybody, but there's a couple of people that have extra hard drives in their system, so it might be D or, you know, one of those. But mine is in C. I'm going to go to Users, and then your username, whatever it might be. And then we're going to go down to App Data, Local, and then Colossal Order. So there's your City Skylines folder. You're going to right click, you're going to create a shortcut, and then you're going to drag that shortcut onto your desktop. Now I already have one right here, and I'm just going to delete this. So I'm going to close this out, I'm going to open this up, and now you can see that everything is in here, your mods, your maps, and your saves. And that's super convenient if you want to delete any of your saves. I would be super careful. But if you have a lot of quick saves or extra things you just want to clean out really quickly, this is a really convenient way to get rid of a lot of extra saves that you don't need anymore. Next, we're going to open Steam. And you're going to go to your game, right click on City Skylines, Manage, and Browse Local Files. Next, you can close out your Steam. And you can now see that in here we have C, Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, City Skylines. If you double click in Files and Maps, here are all the maps that you have, whether it's with base game or your DLCs. Next, you're going to want to open your City Skylines file and keep these a little bit separated so you know which one's which. So this is the Steam, and this is our app data here from ours. And what we're going to want to do here is we're going to open up maps. I already have it done. You're going to select all of these, select copy, and then right click here and paste. So now you can paste all your maps into your maps file. So now let's go ahead, jump in, and open up our City Skylines. Alright, so here we are, loaded up, and we're going to go into Editors, Map Editor, and Load. So now here's all the maps we put into the Maps folder, and they show up as different names, some of them, but it's okay, you still have the picture to kind of go by, and you get an idea. So I really love this map. This is the one I am using right now to edit, to make my trains map. And I'm going to go ahead and load this one up. All right, so here we are. And I think this beautiful map is called The Island. And not island, eye, like your eyeball, land. So it is a beautiful map. I really love this map. And this would be the starting square right here. And there's a possibility that I don't want this as my first square. Maybe I want the first square to be back here. So if that's the case, you can simply go into this one right here, go here where the start square is, and change it to there. It's completely okay. Now we're going to get out of this, and now we can delete this road here back into the beginning. Alright, so there you go. We could also delete these little trees that were in the middle of the parkway there. Alright, so now that we've done that, let's get rid of that one too while we're at it. There we go. So, as you can see, you can edit anything you want. I have the square there now. Now, I see a lot of farming here. So maybe I don't want too much farming. So maybe I'll go in and I'll just take out some of this farming, at least from the first two up in here, and leave it like that. Or I can take this out and add some ore, just like this. So you have options. Now, looking at this, you can also use some of your mods in here. So if you look up here, I have some of the traffic managers. I can, you know, parallel, I can do anything I want. So now looking around, I don't think there's a train on this map. So say we wanted a train to come in. We can come in to this edge right here. We can go into trains, which is right here, and we could use our curve tool. Now I'm not going to make this too particular, just for our purposes of showing you the editor and how you can edit a map that's already existing. I'm just going to put this in just for that reason. It's not going to be great, but it'll show you basically what to do. Alright, so there you have it. We have a train coming in. We have a highway coming in. Now, you can also do anything without worrying about like even your first square. Like if you see this middle island part, you can actually mess around with the terrain. So you can make hills on it, make a mountain on it, just something nice, whatever you want. And yeah, we could even use the brush. We could smooth this out. Just like this, and it's that easy. So you can alter just about anything on your map. So now people are asking, why not just edit it in your game? Well, the reason being is if you edit in your game, you're gonna pay for everything. So anything you put in, like the train tracks or any roads or, you know, stuff like that, you're gonna pay for. Even the terrain, altering the terrain, sometimes you'll pay for all that. So this way you can start a game with milestones, but starting on a map that better suits your needs. So let's go ahead and I'll show you how to save it, and then we'll load it up. So I'm gonna go into here, I'm gonna take a picture. Let's just say, so we can see what it is. There we go. And then we're gonna go up here. We're going to go to save map. We're going to come down here and give it a unique name both in here and by its map name. All right, let's go ahead through the pictures and let's see if we can find the picture we took, which I believe was number 4. And we'll save it here. Next, I'm going to get out of this and I will meet you back into a new game. All right, so here we are. We're going to go to new game. We're going to scroll all the way to the bottom. And remember, we named it New Map Island. So let's go ahead and start this up. All right, so here we are. And our new starting tile is here. And here is the mountains we made. Here's the train, the highway, the farm, and it's all straight. We can start right from the beginning, just like we would any new game. You can grab any roads, and yeah, just put them in. So this is so nice to be able to do, because there are so many nice maps on the City Skylines games that we can use. The only problem is with some of them, is especially with the first maps, I would say with the base game, some of the highways are really bad, some of the interchanges are real bad, and you can go in, clean them up, fix them any way you like. You can add resources, mountains, water features right before you even get into and start a new game. So anyway guys, I'm gonna leave you off here. If this was helpful, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, do all those good things. Leave me a comment below. Let me know what you think. Were you able to do it? Was it hard? Was it easy? And if there's any other tutorials like this you'd want more of. Let me know if there's anything within the map editor that you would like to know more of, and I'd be happy to do it. So I'll see you next time, guys. Thanks. Bye.